to first. Double play.
What's up, guys? This is Obi, and I am beginning this series of MLB The Show. I'm very happy to start this since I'm a huge baseball fan, and I've always wanted to do Road to the Show. I've done Road to the Show a couple of times, and I've actually never made it. I made it to the World Series, but I actually never won it, so I'm going to be streaming and uploading these videos for you guys to show you my complete journey to the World Series, and I'm just gonna say it right now, I'm gonna take it. So I'm just happy to be showing it to you guys, and hope you guys enjoy this series and the journey. And with that being said, let's do this. All right, I'm gonna be you see, you have two options here. You can create your character based on a current player in the MLB, or you can customize your character. I'm gonna go with the custom build for some originality. Just want to show you guys how I would play in the major leagues. Not exactly like that, but I just want to innovate and create new batting stances and all that stuff. So let's do this. So you can starting pitcher. So I'm a lefty, so basically there's two positions I could play: either outfield or first base, or a pitcher, which is the third. I'm gonna go with the outfield. The last time I played Road to the Show, I was an infielder, throwing right but batting left. Let me see. I'm gonna go with the center field. I'm gonna be the captain out there. I'm gonna throw with the left and bat. Actually, I'm not gonna do just left. I'm gonna be a switch hitter. All right, player stats. At first, you just need contact, so I'm gonna put two right there. One for power. I need an arm out there when I'm fielding. And I think that's it. All right, select the region. Since I'm an East Coast guy from New York, select East Coast. So I'm gonna skip ahead to my character build and show you guys the complete character. All right, so I have my player all set up. So right here, I see something new that you can do before heading to the major leagues, and that is you have an opportunity to get scouted. All right, this is your opportunity to impress the scouts in attendance and compete against fellow MLB draft hopeful. This is the amateur showcase, which is shown in previous MLB The Show. So I'm gonna head over to that. You can basically do training here. Welcome to a training tutorial. Training is essential for success in your Road to the Show career. This area displays the amount of training points that are available for you to spend. So right here, you can see the player attributes. Contact is a must, and also power. Everything is important, but the most important thing is plate vision. Once that you get that up to the 90s, you can pretty much hit everything, because that's the amount of area that your swing can cover. Plate discipline is not really that much important, but it helps with checking your bat when you're putting it through the strike zone, and when you release the swing button. So pretty much what I'm trying to say is checking your swing, and plate discipline helps with that, but it's not really something that's very important. So batting clutch. So do I have any available points? 500. So I'm put that. Yes, I want to exit, but I want to put points. Put some on contact. And then the rest on plate vision. So that's it. So we're off to the showcase.
Hi, and welcome to day one of the Topps Amateur Showcase, also known as Bowman Scout Day. Today, position players will show off their talents in a tryout setting, participating in batting practice, the 60-yard dash, and situational defensive drills. Scouts will be grading.
There we go. Stretch it out.
20 to 80 scouting scale, and will of course be looking for projectable skills that may translate to future success in professional baseball.
It's a rising star. So I'm a draft day approaching. I'm gonna keep going with the customizing my character to make him look exactly like me. I kind of rushed through it. All right, so hitting evaluation. The scouts have heard good things about your hitting ability. They will be focused on your swing, timing, good contact, and hit distance. You can warm up and practice before your evaluation begins. All right, I've been through this. There we go. So I've been waiting to play this game for a long time. I'm super excited to be showing you guys this. Gotta work on my timing though. Gotta wait for that pitch. One thing I haven't done is set the difficulty. I'm gonna set it all the way up to legend. I'm messing up in front of the scouts. Getting too nervous. Go. So that was a good pop right there. So I'm just enjoying the graphics of this game. It looks amazing so far. The thing about playing Road to the Show, for me, it was super addicting to play. It was just like, I just felt like I had to play every single game. But with this series, I'm gonna be simming through the minor leagues so I can get to up to the majors. I'm hoping to get to the, I'm a huge Yankee fan. I'm wondering what are your guys' favorite team. I've been a Yankee fan forever. Sad to see Jeter go. That was a bad day in baseball, especially for the Yankees. All we got left is A-Rod. Can't wait for that dude to retire. That was a bad swing. Kind of thinking about going, putting my stuff up to legend. I remember the last time I played this game, there was a dynamic mode. I wish, I'm gonna try to see if this game has it. All right, fielding evaluation. Oh my God, this is gonna be horrible. Let's see if I can do it, guys. All right, fielding practice. What does this do? Oh, I got it. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I think it's because I'm playing in easy mode. Oh. Got that one. Woo! Let's do this. Oh, little fly out. Nice. Oh, shit! What? That, what the freak? I was right under it. I'm fucking up in front of the scouts. Come on, come on. There you go. Come on, catch the ball good. All right, that was pretty horrible. Oh my god. Sorry, man. It was sabotage, man. That pitcher sucked, and a lot of sunlight today.
And now, MLB The Show's special coverage of the annual three-day Topps Amateur Showcase is on the air. Today, we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the West region and the prospects representing the East.
All right, let's do this. East versus West. It's go time, man. I'm hoping to get to the Yankees. So I believe it's three games. So let's see, where am I batting? Oh, they got me batting first.
Work the count, take some pitches, and then put the ball in play. I think you're gonna have to try to.
They done fucked up putting me first.
Get our two starting pitchers as you see how they match up for this one. Stepping in, Craig Sanchez.
Oh boy.
Opportunity in this one.
So I believe it's three games in showcase series.
Center fielder giving chase.
Damn, man. You just stole that from me. Are you kidding me? This guy, oh my god. He just made it to the Yankees. God damn, he took my shit. All right, I already know all about this. All right, guess pitch. I see. Oh, he's already thrown. I'm going to take the first pitch. Oh, come on now. Oh, you could slow things down? Showtime batting. Swing now for good timing. But I don't want to swing. You son of
a. Start the at bat there. It's nothing in one.
Oh, boy. Hold R2 and press for cutter. All right, I see him throwing inside. This feedback, okay. There you go.
Pulled toward right center field. Baroa giving chase.
Oh, that's a double. That's a guaranteed double. What?
And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
Well, you know, conspiracy. But that was a good start, right?
Everybody loves it when a guy uses the middle of the field. It just shows that he has a controlled swing.
So that was a good start right there.
Plus, a lot of times, young players tend to get a little too pull happy, so it's reassuring to see a guy like this.
Now at the plate, Renee.
No, I'm not increasing my speed.
First cuts here.
All right, I'm just gonna stay here because I'm slow as hell. So the number I picked was number 18. You never get the number that you want.
And he lays off for ball one.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it too.
All right, let's do this. Get that running. To steal your with your player, move it. All right, none of that is gonna happen.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground.
Go.
Backhanded reach it. Oh. But he can't flag it down. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out.
I gotta get used to these damn controls. Are you?
Batting third.
Ryan Nowakowski steps in here to start out their half of the third. Top of the order to follow.
Yeah, and you know he's the number nine hitter, but you've got to go to the plate right now thinking like a leadoff guy. Just find a way to get on base and then give those 1-2-3 guys a chance to drive you in or do something.
Got that. Woo! Fielder. Looks it in. This dude was gonna, he was about to take my damn catch again.
Showed some good closing speed on that ball to make the catch. But most outfielders really need to hit or at least create offense in some way in order.
Damn, I'm still pissed off that I freaking got taken out second.
steps in now.
Number 19.
Now time is asked for at home plate and granted by the umpire back there, Earl Henry.
All right, I see Cutter outside.
First delivery to him on the way.
Take that.
They set the target in, and this finds the inside corner.
All right, he might change it up. Change up outside. All right, good eye, good eye.
It's one and one.
He's inside. Waiting for that outside pitch.
One and one, here it comes.
Boom.
Swinging a little blooper to center.
Really?
Ranging forward. One out.
Damn it. Should have bunted.
The batter, right fielder.
All right, 1-for-2 was a single, first base.
One for two in the ball.
Wait, a single to reach first base. I gotta get all these jitters out, man. I gotta get back into MLB the Show shape.
It's coming, here it is. Now a fastball, a bit too low here.
All right, he went low. He might go with a fastball high this time. Ooh, changeup.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
2-0.
Ready with the 2-0 pitch.
Whoa.
Lays off a nice ball, but it's over for a strike. 2-1.
Yeah. Well, for that walk, man.
Fastball he was looking for, but on 2-0.
All right, he might change back to the changeup.
And if it's not in that spot, you take it.
Skied in the air to straight.
Oh, is that gone? Damn. Not even close.
There and records the first down.
That was a good hit. Solid contact. Nice. 1-for-3. That's not that bad. Man, a first, a second. Oh, I got to do something right now.
Second with a base hit into the outfield.
Oh, my heart is pumping. Oh, my God. The controller is vibrating. Fastball outside. Let's go. Come on. Oh, come on now. Had to wait for that, man. All right, did we win at least? Hell no. 3-1. I'll do better next time, man. All right, I got to do better this time. Here we go. We're facing off against the Central Region. Let's see what he has. Since I'm the leadoff hitter, I'm going to just let this guy throw.
And we are underway.
So he can showcase everyone his pitches.
First pitch, 107.
I'm loving the graphics of this game. Oh,
swung on.
Gotta take my time, man.
Yeah, and it's tough enough to hit 95 plus mile an hour fastballs. That curve gives.
Oh, here we go.
Think about all together.
Takes this the other way. To
man, everybody's playing in on me.
Field as he hardly has.
Wow.
Take it in for the first down.
That was a nice stroke right there. He doesn't get the base hit, but I'll bet the scouts will still like the at bat.
Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate that. Trying to make the Yankees.
When you're hitting the ball on the line with authority, you got nothing to feel bad about.
All right, here we go in the outfield.
As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. The 0-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Center.
Are you kidding me?
But he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap.
Hold L1. All right.
Around third and being waved on home.
Oh, they have two people.
From second.
Oh, two people I cut off. That is insane. That means I have zero arm. It's funny how the first player you have up there is really you. It is really how you would play this game. But then it gets crazy, of course, when you become an unstoppable force.
Towards left center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from.
Almost had him.
Will score as that.
All right. I've been getting solid contact, which is good. Gotta keep that going. Take that.
Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0.
All one, no strike.
All Woo, that was a good out. Alright, the hitting difficulty is set on dynamic. So it will get, basically that means that will get, this game will get more difficult as I progress, hitting better and fielding better.
Check if he's gonna have success here.
I was thinking the same thing.
3-0, I'm taking this.
These guys earn it.
And a good comeback there. It's 3-1.
All right, unless it's the pitch that I want.
Into his motion, here comes the 3-1.
Oh.
In there for a called strike. 3-2 now. 3-2. A pretty dangerous
fastball count.
I don't think it was by design. It's one.
Oh, there we go.
Spots out of the zone, but when you miss in the zone, especially up.
That was a good hit. Oh, come on, man.
He's in retreat as he pulls it in for the first out.
Now batting, second baseman.
All right, 0 for 2 flyout, line out.
We'll dig in. 0 for 2.
I got to move this runner, man.
He's set. Here it comes. And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one. Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember the slide step does two things for you. It gets the catcher the ball quicker so he can.
So when it comes to hitting, it's pretty good to take the first pitch and then progress. You got to be as patient as possible in this game, first of all.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Oh.
And he'll fall behind now to 1-2.
Just clip that one.
Man at first with two out.
All right, 1-2. He'll probably throw a curveball or something. His nastiest pitch. Oh.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. A run on two hits, and they leave one. On now to the bottom half of inning number four.
Oh, for three. I'm just suffering here.
Number 19.
Need to get a good pitch.
On its way.
Let's go! Woo! Right center. Inside out. That's a Derek Jeter patent swing right there. In memory.
Position now is still nobody out.
You know, when you're playing in front of scouts and the Major League Baseball draft is just right around the corner, every good thing you can do helps. It's only a single right here, but I'm sure he's pretty happy about it.
Hell yeah.
He's one of those guys that really needs to impress here at the Topps Amateur Showcase to ensure that he goes in those early rounds of the draft.
All right, final at bat right here is the ninth inning. Man on first.
Number 19.
You gotta advance this runner. So the best thing to do is to pull the ball. I see fastball, two-seam fastball away.
And prior to the first pitch, you'll look to first. And he'll get back in safely.
So I'm going to be enjoying this game. It's going to be freaking amazing.
First pitch to him. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
It's going to be the thing I love about playing this game is playing with the best, especially batting against the best pitchers in the league.
Fly ball out. Oh,
all of these fly balls, come on.
De Jesus.
Not good enough.
In without any trouble, and there are two away.
Let's see if I get good contact. Just 2 points earned. Petty points.
He was able to stay patient and finally.
Oh, got this one.
High in the air out to center field. Waiting on it, the center field.
There. Oh my goodness.
And it drops.
Are you? There goes the Yankees. There goes the Mets. There goes every other damn team.
He'll get charged with the air. It's not exactly.
I'm gonna go to the National League now. All right, so right here you have an option to select the team, training, go to draft. I am doing the draft. I'm gonna see which. I'm gonna see if I get a good role, if I get the lottery to join the Yankees. Here we go.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball First Year Player Draft. We are about to start the third round, having just completed rounds 1 and 2. The first selection
of
is officially on the clock.
Skip ahead.
With the first pick of the third round, the Philadelphia Phillies select Freddie Trevino, a catcher from the Central Region.
That guy is not that good.
In the third round, the Cincinnati Reds select Justin.
Really?
A first baseman from the East Region. With the third pick of the third round, the Atlanta Braves select Michael Kim, a right
fielder. Oh, come on now, man. He's half blind.
In the third round, the Oakland Athletics select Gabe Ruiz.
Gabe Ruiz, the dude who couldn't.
With the fifth pick of the third,
couldn't hold it that night.
The Milwaukee Brewers select Rene Rincon, a right fielder from the East.
Sixth
pick in the third round, the Colorado Rockies select the center fielder from the East Region.
Colorado Rockies, here we go.
Now with the MLB first year player draft. Guys, what do you think about that most recent
selection? I am going to the Isotopes.
Out on him. At least that's what I feel. We got to see him play against some of the top draft talent recently, and he played okay, but it wasn't.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Impressive. This organization must have seen something they liked in him, though.
So I have an option to go to junior college. I'm just going to skip ahead.
Yeah, you know, I like this pick.
And go. So there you go, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. I'm going to continue my journey to the show. And if you guys did, please smash that like button. I'm hoping to get at least 3 likes since I'm starting out my YouTube channel. I'm enjoying uploading these videos. Check out my other content. Subscribe if you want to see more. And with that being said, I'll see you guys soon.